Established in 1958 in Port Elizabeth, designer goldsmith and jewellers of distinction, Ritters Jewellers have been manufacturing jewellery of exceptional quality for over five decades. Joseph Ritter, the founder of Ritters Jewellers, is known as a top award-winning jewellery designer. Originally from Germany, where he studied and qualified as a jeweler at Pforzheim, he heads manufacturing and is personally involved in the setting and designing of all jewellery. With his passion for the jewellery industry and the prestige of his craftsmanship, he is currently the longest-running goldsmith in South Africa. Together with David van Niekerk, they drive Port Elizabeth's most renowned jeweler business. Exclusive to Ritter's Jewellers is the Big Five Gemstones collection, showcasing Africa's pride. This includes the African diamond, the Tanzanite, the Sandawana emerald, the Burmese ruby, and the sapphire. The range was created to showcase beauty, strength, and above all, color. Believing that there is truly a color precious gemstone to suit every personality, Ritter's prides itself on being able to create an individual piece of jewelry to suit anyone's pocket. Unique to Ritter's Jewellers at Warmer Park Shopping Centre and Radisson Blue Hotel is the corner designated to viewing from loose gemstones to exclusive pieces. In both jewellery stores, this is generally referred to as the honeymoon corner. Here, customers are given advice on the characteristics of diamonds and rare tanzanite stones by the knowledgeable staff while enjoying a glass of champagne or a cup of percolated coffee. Understanding at Ritter's is that jewellery signifies an exquisite form of expression that enhances beauty. Diamonds viewed in the cozy honeymoon corner are sourced from the company's affiliated mine in Hopetown, close to Kimberley. These precious South African diamonds are well known for their pureness and high quality. The company's manufacturing workshop is located in the elegant Warmer Park Shopping Centre. This is where master setter Joseph Ritter creates elegant designer pieces of jewellery from yellow and white gold, along with palladium and platinum, at very competitive prices. Ritter's Jewellers, continuing the tradition of fine jewellery.